Right, so there. Today we're gonna talk about the return, like where Max and Chloe will return, and I think they will. Someone leaked it, and they're the same people who leaked truth others. So, you know, there's a high possibility they could be correct. And like on the website that they leaked on, the moderators of the website said that they can't take down the post because it has. And there's also the fact that they're probably, people think they're making the remastered games just so they can use the models in that for the new game, which I could also get behind. I think that could be potentially why there's a remasters. I think they could announce it at the end of like True Colors, or maybe the end of, like, it would make more sense if it was at the end of like the True Colors DLC. Apparently though, that if they are making this game, it's like, it could be a few years away from being released, so it could be released in like 2023, maybe 2022, I don't know. People are saying that it'll be like announced at the end of, people are saying that announced at the start of 2022, potentially between then and the end of 2022, and then it'll, depending on when it releases, when it's announced, it'll probably be released in like 2023, so it could be like a good 2 years away. And it's like a direct sequel, so it continues. I'm guessing what that means is it continues right from where the last game left off. But I don't think that'll happen. But maybe it will. I don't know. I think it'll most likely start a few years in the future from there. Or maybe a few months. Probably like 6 months, that would make sense to me. Because I don't think they could just do it like a minute after it actually happened, you know, well, a day after. Both of them, True Colors and this potential game, is being developed on Unreal Engine instead of the other one. I can't even remember it, but yeah. So it's been developed on a different engine, which would mean just everything would look better. So yeah.